cool shoes, Tom. Where'd you get them? All right, I'll tell you. So I was doing shows up in Portland, Oregon, and did a few shows, big show like this. Group came up to me afterwards, and they go, "We noticed you have Nikes on. Do you like them?" And I go, "Yes." And they go, "Do you want to come to Nike headquarters tomorrow?" And I said, "Not really, no. I like your shoes. I don't want to see your office, man." And he goes, "Well, you can shop at the employee store." So I go, "What's that?" He said, "It's a warehouse. It has every product imaginable, and you would get 50% off." And I go, "How about I rent a U-Haul and I empty your fucking store tomorrow?" He goes, "Have at it." I get excited. Next morning, he calls me. He goes, "I wanted to tell you, you can come to Nike, but you're not allowed to shop in our store." And I go, "Why?" And he goes, "We put your name in our system, and it was flagged." And I'm like, "Flagged by Nike for not doing sit-ups? Like, what the fuck is that all about?" He goes, "No, no, no. You're a person of influence." And I go, "Excuse me?" He goes, "You're an entertainer. We call that a person of influence. You're not allowed to shop in the store." I go, "That's fucked up." And he goes, "You can try to go through the entertainment division." And I go, "What's that?" And he goes, "That's free stuff." And I go, "All right." So I get that number and I call. And this guy answers and he goes, "Nike Entertainment." And I go, "Hey, Tom Segura." And he goes, "Okay." And I go, "I'm a person of influence." And he goes, "Okay." And I go, "I'm calling about my free shit." And he goes, "All right." And I go, "So how do you want to do it?" And he goes, "We'll regroup and we'll get back to you." And I go, "Okay." And they never called, so I bought these Adidas for $130. So